hard to sneak into that cauldron without being seen. Might want to take care of these machines first. I can swim down from here. Kyra can help you. Snap maws a lot better when they can't reach me. Get those machine overrides. Climb onto the ledge. Not gonna work. What now? There's gotta be a way out of this room. Maybe there's a way to climb up around here. Thank you. was fun. Now, back to finding a way out of here. Moving the crate. I just need to jump to that rail when the time is right. Should be able to glide down. Maybe I can glide to the platform. Again. I need to find a way back onto that platform. Careful around that snowball. gate. I don't know what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. Keep going and hope there's another path to it. Looks like this whole place is some kind of hope. Question is, hope for what? That node. See if it gets me anywhere. should be able to climb up. Might be useful. I don't think I'm getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get it to that rail. If I lower the water, I can place the crate where I need it.
Let's go.
they called for backup. Find a way back to the core. I can climb up from here. And I can jump on those metal carriers from here. Fast. I can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. The room I was in before. It's the only way to lower the water in here. Before. Maybe you can help me out. And I'm back. I'm into this area. Should help me lower the water level. It's the only way I'm gonna get rid of that machine. Thank you. machine overrides should come in handy. Should leave me outside. This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines.